Hello, I'm James from James Blackett Hair, the Bridal Hair Specialist, and today I'm going to show you a great new way to style your hair. I'm going to show you how to do hairstyles for homecoming. So what we're going to do, you see we've got quite long hair here, we're going to have quite a soft, romantic and kind of almost fairy tale hair. So quite a bit of volume through here, all away from the face, and just with some nice long flowing hair at the back. Okay, so we're going to start by sectioning the hair, and we're going to leave about 2 inches, 2.5 inches from the front here, from where you're having the parting. You'll decide on your parting first of all where you're going to have that. So it's going to be kind of ear to ear. Now, with the end of your brush or the end of your comb, you're going to take a section about 1.5 to 2 inches above the ear. You're going to follow that all the way around in a sort of horseshoe U-shaped section. So after you've sectioned the hair from ear to ear in that horseshoe shape, you then take your first section that you're going to be backcombing about 1 centimetre in. You need to brush this through so there's no knots in the hair before you start. You take your section for back combing, holding the hair completely up from about halfway and push down. Doing it this way is the best way to back comb the hair. It may look like a bit of a mess, but it's actually the best way to give your hair the volume that you need, and then you'll then smooth this out. So what we're now going to do is work right the way through until we get to this section here that we've marked off ear to ear. So now we've got through to our last section of back combing from the crown right forward to the ear to ear mark. Right, we're going to just gently smooth that out. It doesn't matter if that's not kind of too kind of neat, because what we can do is take a section at the front. I'll show you in just a second. Just gently smoothing that out. You don't want to ruin all that back combing that you've just done though. Comb, brushing it just gently into the shape that you want. It completely depends on how much volume you want to have. You can have huge volume, or you can just have, you know, a little bit. We're going to go with quite a bit. Now holding the hair with your finger and thumb, you've now got to pin it in. Really make sure that is on the scalp and also right the way through the hair as well. And then again, a pin the other side. And with thick hair, you're probably going to need double the pins if it's really thick hair. Next, right, we are going to pin the sides up. So the other side here, you can see, is already done. Is that right if I say that? See the other side there, I've already pinned up and up out of the way. With this side, you're probably going to need to do it in two sections, being that the hair's a lot more hair on this side due to where, that's where the parting is. Just section that away. Now any of those little flyaway hairs, a little bit of hairspray on that root area. Not a lot, because you don't want it to kind of look too greasy or oily looking on that root area, and then just brush it through really gently. And then when you find that bit at the back that's quite sort of substantial amount of hair and pins going in, find a place and pin it in. So we're going to repeat that with this front section here. Again, you just want to brush this out. Again, just pinning this in. That to be really sleek, really smooth on that front there. Any little flyaway hairs, get those, join them in, tiny bit of hairspray, and just glide your finger over the top. A good way to finish this sort of style off which just makes it a little bit more interesting. Just to use a little bit of sparkle, a little bit of glitz and glamour, and it just finishes it off. You're going to your homecoming. Now, if the hair's got a little bit kind of the curls or the waves have got a little bit dislodged, or it's looking a little bit fly away in sections, just take your brush, your flat bristle brush, smooth sections onto your hand, just really gently. And again, if your hair's going a little bit fly away, if it's a hot day, just a little bit of hairspray over the top. And just adding the little finishing touches, a little bit of sparkle, your homecoming hair.